Hey guys, how's it going? So today for you, I have the Dia de los Muertos collection from LA Splash Cosmetics. I really love LA Splash Cosmetics liquid lipsticks, and I am super pumped to show you these. The packaging is so cute. Additionally, I have the Dare to Dazzle Trio from Dose of Colors, which I'm going to show you as well. That one just came today, so I don't know anything about wearing them. Although they're probably the same as every other Dose of Colors. Okay. So let's just talk about Dia de los Muertos. I'm going to show you three at a time real quick. So you can see the packaging is the cutest thing ever. Can I make these spin in any way? Oh my gosh, you guys, how cute, right? They are so adorable and the colors are so pretty. Trying to get these lined up so it'll face you. Here we go. Oh my gosh, right? So cute. Okay, I think these are $12.95. And they are a permanent line, which is awesome because the packaging alone makes me want to just have them forever. Okay, so the first one is Guadalupe. It is this like burnt orange gold colored. I'm gonna swatch them all. And I'm gonna swatch them all and just show them all to you. This one is Katrina. It is a like green brown. Kind of want them to dry. So. Slash Cosmetics lipsticks. They are drying. This one's called Sangre Azul Bluebud. And it is stunning. This is a not your typical doll face color if I've ever seen one. It's like a blue purple. Whew. It's like metallic. They're all metallic section. Okay. Then we have Valentina, which is like a sanguine color. Blood. Red brown. Oh my gosh, yes. That is beautiful. It's more like burnt cherry. This one is Amor Eterno, Eternal Love. Purple. And it is totally purple. And then I have Hasta la Muerte, Till Death. Looks like that. And it is like a brown, almost black. But I think it is a purple base from what it looks like here. Okay. Out of order. Okay, so let me hold these up. So we have Guadalupe. We have Katrina, we have Sangre Azul here, we have Valentina at the top, we have Amor Eterno, and we have Hasta la Muerte at the bottom here. Hopefully these are coming through. They are actually metallic. I can't even say enough about how much I like LA Splash Cosmetics liquid lipsticks. They go on, they do not come off. I have eaten like greasy fried chicken and no budge. Like these things are amazing. They are slightly drying. You have to go in with like a layer of chapstick underneath and like hydrate your lips beforehand, scrub them down, make sure that there's not any like flaky stuff on them. Although it doesn't like seem to like cling to that kind of stuff, but it does like sort of do that thing where it puckers your lips a little bit. So you want to have your lips as like hydrated and full and ready for that like effect to happen as possible. So like give your lips a good lip scrub and then moisturize the heck out of them and leave that on for 20 minutes, a half an hour, wipe it off, put on this liquid lipstick. It will do you all day, like no kidding. Good stuff. Camera died. YouTuber problems. Okay, so here they are, and they're fairly well dried down, so you can see the amount of matte slash metallicness to them. They are metallic mattes, which is kind of weird. Sarah sent me a picture wearing this one today, and it was so beautiful on her. Oh my gosh. Lovely. Okay, the Dare to Dazzle Dose of Colors kit, which I unboxed while I was waiting for my battery. The eyeshadow bees. These are Teddy, Scarlet Lace, and Corset. Teddy is the top brown one. This is Scarlet Lace, and this one is Corset, which everybody's going gaga over, and I know why. I'm showing these together because I think they're kind of similar, but not really. Okay, let me swatch Teddy for you. Dose of Colors doesn't hold up as well as the LA Splash one, so I'm just going to put it also next to the one I think is closest to LA Splash. They will definitely, like, wear off a lot quicker than the LA Splash ones. Wow, that's a hell of a red. So you're gonna have to take this with you, and you're gonna have to do a little bit more maintenance on it, but they are beautiful, and it's a beautiful formula, which is very, like, hydrating. I'm trying to put them next to each other, too. Okay. Here we go. I have Teddy right here. I also have Teddy up here next to Guadalupe, so you can see the difference between them, and there is a difference. So this is Teddy, and this is Teddy next to Guadalupe. This one is Valentina from LA Splash, and this one up here is Corset. So they are different also. This is Corset. And then lastly, Scarlet Lace is this craziness right here. I think you're getting it a little bit more orange, and the viewfinder looks more orange. It is like the most red I've seen in a very long time. I'm terrified to wear this on my lips, but I'm totally gonna do it. Like, I almost can't wait to do it. I'm gonna probably take, after this is over, I'm gonna take my lipstick off and put this on because it's so beautiful. Anyway, this trio is, I think, $40. These are $12.99, I think. Maybe they're $13.99 now. I don't know. I think they're $12 or $13. These are a permanent edition. These are a limited edition. So if you want these guys, I would get online and get them now if they're still available at all. I believe they are because Dose of Colors keeps, like, putting it all over Instagram. So I don't think they would do that unless they still had some to sell you. Yeah, so I'm, like, rubbing on these LA Splash ones. They are not coming off. Like, it doesn't even smudge. Like, there's no smear. There's nothing on my hand. It's like a little sparkle on my hand, but, like, that's not come off at all. It doesn't. Once those guys are on, they are locked. You need to let them dry, and you just stand there going while they dry for a little while, and then biggity bam. Oh, I also suggest, to some extent, when you put them on, stretch your lip out as much as possible, so that it gets in all the cracks and stuff. So that when it does the little pucker thing, it doesn't, like, crack or do anything weird. It needs to have, like, a little extra to work with. On the LA Splash ones. These ones are actually, these are the lip lusters. These are a little bit more drying than the normal LA Splash ones, but not by much. Just prepare yourself for them, but they are, like, a commitment. Like, if you want to have your lipstick on all day and not worry about it at all, these are your bag. Like, seriously, best ones I've ever tried. The Makeup Monster ones are really, really nice too, so, they have a very unusual line of lipstick, which is kind of amazing because it's all sorts of crazy colors. The LA Splash has a very distinct line of very wearable, weird colors. You know what I mean? Like, this is a weird color, but it's very wearable. This one right here that doesn't look like much, which is called Katrina. It's this guy. I don't know if you can see. It's both green and brown, which is a crazy color to have on your mouth. I can't wait to wear that one too. I think that's gonna be amazing. It's like that blue-brown eyeshadow from MAC that everybody's like, oh, yeah, everybody makes that. It's that in a lipstick form. So I'm kind of pumped about it, actually. Anyway, I need to stop rambling now because I'm just like, bop, 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 bop. Okay. If you guys liked this, if it was helpful, whatever, give me a thumbs up. If you've got any questions, leave them down below. Subscribe if you haven't, and I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!